Police are this morning searching for a man after a suspected arson attack at a specialist school in Melbourne. 240 vulnerable children don't know if they'll have a classroom to return to today after five buildings went up in flames. It is the latest challenge. Construction of new facilities stalled last year when the builder went bust. Police say they're looking for a man in his 30s who was allegedly seen fleeing that scene.